Real happiness lies in serving others. Let's watch a skit on the theme cheerfulness. Come on, kids, come and have your breakfast. Come on, hurry up.
What are you doing, Mom? I was going to win the game.
Come and have your breakfast.
I'm chatting with my friends, Mom. Wait for some time.
Always this chatting.
What is this, Mom? I don't want this. Just give me back my phone.
Okay, don't eat. You eat, my sweetheart. What's on the newspaper, dear?
There's a flood in the nearby village.
Oh God, look at the children. They are starving.
Yeah, they are, but look at your kids. They are wasting food.
Hey kids, please look at the newspaper. Those kids out there are starving.
Hey Jensen, did you know there's a flood in the nearby area? Why don't we go and help them?
Yeah, I was also thinking about it. Okay, I'm ready.
Okay, so you bring all the things you can to help them.
Yes, I will.
I will also call Richu. Come to my house in the evening. Bye then.
Okay, bye.
Hey Richu, it's me, Paul. Did you know there's a flood in the nearby area? I and Jensen are planning to help them. So why don't you come too?
Yeah, I also heard about the flood. I'm ready. I'll bring some medicines.
Yes, of course. That's great. Then come to my house in the evening. Jensen will also be there.
Okay, bye.
Hello, Anna. It's me, Sona. Hey, my brother and his friends are going to the flooded area to help the needy people. Why don't we go and help them?
What? They are going to help? I can't believe it. They always spend their time playing games in the mobile.
Yeah, but they thought they will be more happy to help them and not playing.
Well, that's great. I will help. I'll bring some clothes and medicines.
Yeah, okay. That will do. So you come to my house in the evening.
Yeah, okay. Bye.
Bye.
Somebody please help me. My hand is broken. Somebody please help me.
Oh, please. Give me something to eat.
Oh, please help me. My clothes are torn. Please give me some clothes.
Oh, somebody please come and help me. My leg is broken.
Instead of spending your precious time on mobile phones and internet, try to spend the time doing some social work like this. Find out happiness in helping others also. So friends, always be happy and cheerful. Thank you.